subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi guys, this is Kishore and you're tuned in live into my channel Kishore Kumar Banerjee. Today's video is an unboxing video. As most of you know who have followed my social media, Facebook stuff, they know what the video is about. And people who haven't followed me, they can go to my Facebook profile and they can get the regular updates about it. You can get that link, my Facebook link, in the description of the video. So let's talk about today's unboxing video. What's the product? So I have taken the product with me. Let me show you this. It's SnapGear tripod. The thing is powered by SnapGear and it came to me via Flipkart. So this is the product altogether. So it's a tripod and I'll be unboxing this stuff, as you can see, this stuff, after some time. So basically I have to tell you one thing, that is, most of the YouTubers like us would find it useful taking this kind of product and performing, doing their YouTube stuffs regularly, because most of us use mobile as the first platform when we start our YouTube career. So this kind of tripod, they are lightweight tripods which can be used for home purposes as well as outdoor purposes, but these are lightweight tripods, not the ones which are used for cinematic purposes and such stuffs. Those are hardy, and the DSLRs which have got the lenses attached to them, so those require much heavier tripods. So this is a very lighter version of the stuff and it can be used for home purposes, and regular, an amateur YouTuber can use it at any moment of time. So let's go and unbox it and see how it looks like. Let's go.
Everybody sing that shit.
Okay, so it came with Flipkart. As you can see, it came in this packet of Flipkart, and I have opened it up basically when I was making it. So this was the packet. I'm keeping it aside. So now I'm opening this stuff. As you can see, let me open it. So this is the bag. It comes up with a bag, as you can see. So have to open up this bag first to get the tripod outside. So it's easy basically, and here is the thing. As you can see, here is the thing. So I have to just unwrap it. Okay, and just, you can see the thing opens here totally, and you can take out the stuff outside. So this is the material, as you are seeing, one more plastic inside it. So let me take this thing a little bit on the other side. And as you can see, let me open this plastic first, the coating. Let me open it out. And so this is the thing which you are seeing. So I would have to stand that out. So this is the thing. This is the tripod, as you are seeing, very lightweight. As you know, it's written also there, I think. Very lightweight. It supports 300 grams though. You can use a semi SLR with it, and these are the pins. As you can see, you can open it here and you can take that thing down up to how much size you want it, and you can fix it out in this manner. So this is the clip, and so, and this side, it is the stabilizer, the image stabilizer, the thing, how you can stabilize, you can rotate the thing. I will show that out once I organize the thing. I would be standing this out, the tripod. I will stand this tripod now first, and then I will show this thing to you. So wait a bit, I let me unclip those thing and clip it and organize it, then I'm showing it to you. So basically this is the thing, and I let me organize and do the stuff again. So now, as you can see, this is how it looks like. So it's 4.5 feet as it says in the box with which it came.
So this is the whole thing, 4.5 feet. And I haven't maximized the size. I would be maximizing the size. As you can see, I will be showing it to you. So this is the screw where you have to hold a mobile phone holder. I will be showing it to you though. Wait a bit. Wait. So let me open it. The more you do it, the more it will increase the size. As you can see, that is not, that wasn't the maximum size up to which it could gain. So this is the thing, you can see it's increasing the size basically. Now it's getting much higher now. So let me do it. Wait a bit. Do it. I'm not using a tripod for shooting this video. So is the thing, so you can see it's increasing its height. The tripod has got a great height, I have to say, and I will be showing it to you. Wait a bit. So that is the highest, I think. So yeah, so that's the highest. This is, as you can see, is the screw. So now let me show you how much the height gained up to. You can see, that's a enormous height, 4.5. I think much more than 4.5. It is just up to my height. I am 5.8 approx. So it's a great height, I would say. So here, the thing which I was speaking about, as you can see, wait a bit. Yeah, this is the screw where you see you have to give a phone holder, mobile phone holder. You have to place that. I'm showing it to you what it's basically. So this is the stuff. So this is a mobile phone holder, and you have to attach that to this. This doesn't come with the box, the tripod box. I have purchased it from outside, and it takes around 150 to 200 rupees. So nothing huge. So you have to, this is the screw. As you can see, you have to tighten the screw here and attach it. I will be showing it to you. Let me tighten it first, and then I'm coming back to the thing. Okay, so we're back again. So this is how it will look like. Now, as you can see, I've kept a phone over it. So I will be opening it down. So this is how it will look like, and I've tightened the screw, and it will look like this. And you can very easily shoot photos. As you know, the thing will be stabilized, must stabilized. And one more thing that I have to show you with. So this is one screw which you have to make it light so that you can move the thing. As you can see, it's moving 360. Wow, so great thing. So there is another screw, this screw I have shown you. So with this screw you can move it to 360. Let me tighten it. Okay, so now coming to another screw. Where is it? Let me show you. Okay. It wasn't a screw though, it's just easy. You can, with this thing, with the handle, you can make it upwards. And this way, if you're shooting something like this of the sky kind of thing, and if you're shooting it something like down, you can shoot it in this manner, like the unboxing videos we do basically. So this is the whole stuff. So it looks great, but you have to get a mobile holder, as you know. And let me show you one more thing. Wait, let me show you one more thing. Let me open this mobile first, and then I will be showing it to you. Wait a bit. So yeah, I opened the mobile stuff, and so this is the thing. It goes up, and you can keep the mobile attached here. It's a spring kind of thing, so good one. And from any kind of range, in the maximum range of phone that can come up to this is 5.7 inches. I have tried with the 5.7 inch also. I have a Microsoft Lumia 9640 XLLT. I've tried with that also, so it comes with in a good manner. So attaches, and you can go for it.
This is the whole thing, as you can see. For the last time, I'm showing it to you, and hope this was a great one. And you can get the description of the get the link, the purchasing link, in the description of the video. And as you know, I'm informing you from the start that from Sunday, this Sunday, digital marketing sessions would be coming up. I would be sharing the poster of that in my social profile, Facebook profile. You can check it in the description of the video. You can follow my link and come there and see what next I'm bringing on Sunday. That's the digital marketing class. It's free totally. You can come and learn digital marketing with me, and we can learn a lot together. So that is one thing which I wanted to say. So people who have come here for the first time, they can subscribe to the channel, because digital marketing sessions would be a great one, a great thing. So let's start. That is an initiative. And follow my social profile, Facebook, and in the link you'll get in the description. Again, I'm telling it so that you can see my regular updates. So I finish this thing here, guys, and I will be giving the review more about how it is performing in, say, 10 to 15 days, how it is going. So, but the thing is rocking. The SnapGear tripod is just awesome, the way it looks like. Just the one thing, reminder is, you have to purchase this mobile phone holder. So it's around 150 to 200. Just purchase that mobile phone holder and you can go for that tripod and enjoy doing YouTube videos. So bye, guys.